button and open a cupboard, you find various labeled boxes containing different items. You see now, different boxes have different items in the kitchen. The cupboard works like windows and the labeled boxes work like icons. Like in kitchen, there are different boxes in the cupboard and which contain different items. Like that, our windows contain many icons. I think you all have understood. This is the screen, and the screen is known as desktop, and the small pictures are known as icons. So what is taskbar? The taskbar is a long horizontal bar at the bottom of the desktop. Taskbar is a long horizontal bar at the bottom of the desktop. It has the start button on the extreme left side. See here, this is the taskbar at the bottom, and see, this is the start button at the left hand side. The middle section of the bar shows buttons with a label for each open application. See, this is a start button, and the mid section contains many programs which we have opened. Like this, I have opened this book. So this is the show in the task bar. Okay, every open application show you in the task bar. We can activate the application window by clicking on its task bar. So if you want to open anything from it, you just click on it. Open like this. I click on this, and this word screen open. So these all are on the task bar. We can activate the application window by clicking on the task bar. When an application is active, its button is highlighted with a lighter shade. Okay, see, this is highlighted now because this is opened. Whenever any application is opened, is active, the button is highlighted in a lighter shade. See, lighter shade is here now. That's why. The right side of the taskbar is known as the notification area. See in this picture also, this is the notification area in the right hand side, and in the computer also, see here, timing, date of birth, date, jo hamari aaj ki date hai na, wo dekhiye yahan pe likhi hui hai. And there are various notification like speakers, battery, network. Okay, this is the network notification area. This is the notification area, and the notification area includes clock and a group of icons that provide status and notification about updates, network connectivity, incoming mails, battery, volume, etc. Okay, so this is the notification area which contain timing, okay, any date, so today's date, speaker, battery and network. Or if you have connected any pen drive, then the pen drive will show in the notification area. The show desktop button is present on the extreme right of the taskbar. See here, in this picture, see here, this is the show desktop button. This is the button of show desktop. This is at the right side of the taskbar. See, this is the taskbar, and this is the corner button. This is the show desktop. See, this is the desktop showing you now. Okay, so this is the taskbar. Okay, and the programs which you quickly open from here is known as क्विक एक्सेस टूल बार, क्विक एक्सेस टूल बार. इफ आई आस्क यू वन क्वेश्चन दैट नोटिफिकेशन एरिया इंक्लूड्स व्हाट, देन यू कैन आस्क क्लॉक एंड अदर ऑप्शंस लाइक नेटवर्क कनेक्टिविटी, बैटरी, वॉल्यूम. ओके, शो डेस्कटॉप बटन इज प्रेजेंट ऑन दी एक्सट्रीम राइट ऑफ दी टास्क बार. देखिए सबसे लास्ट में जो आपको बटन दिखाई दे रहा है ये हमारा शो डेस्कटॉप का है. सो एक्सट्रीमली राइट कॉर्नर ऑफ द टास्क बार इज द बटन ऑफ शो डेस्कटॉप. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ नेक्स्ट इज दिस स्टार्ट बटन. सी हेयर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज द स्टार्ट बटन. टू ओपन द स्टार्ट मेन्यू, bring the mouse pointer on it and click on the left mouse button. See here, this is the start menu. If you just click left click on it, then it will open the menu. Various programs are here. So to open the start menu, you have to bring the mouse pointer on it and click on the left mouse button. Click on this and see, start menu started. So the start menu gives you a quick access to documents, window application, window help and support menu and much more. Students, see, this is the start button of Windows. This is the start button of window. This is the start button, and you know the start menu give you a quick access to documents. You can easily access to documents, window application, window help and support menu and much more. Selecting and deselecting the icon. So what is the difference between selecting and deselecting the icons? To select an icon, simply click on it. If you want to select any of the icon, you simply click on it and it will be highlighted. To deselect an icon, click away from it and the icon will now be displayed in its original form. Students, see, when we select any of the icon, then it will be highlighted. But if we deselect it, then it will again display in its original form. Okay, so what is selecting adjacent items? Left click on the first item to be selected and then hold down the shift key and click the last item to be selected and release the shift key. Agar aapko bahut sari ek adjacent आइटम्स, बहुत सारी आइटम्स को सिलेक्ट करना है तो आप शिफ्ट की हेल्प से भी क्लिक कर सकते हैं. आपको लेफ्ट क्लिक करके रखना है और शिफ्ट की से सिलेक्ट करते जाना है एंड देन यू हैव टू रिलीज द शिफ्ट की. सो व्हाट इज सिलेक्टिंग नॉन एडजेसेंट आइटम्स? होल्ड डाउन द कंट्रोल की एंड क्लिकली वंस ऑन ईच ऑफ द आइटम्स टू बी सिलेक्टेड. सिंपली आपको क्या करना है, अगर आपको डिफरेंट डिफरेंट आइटम्स को बीच में से सिलेक्ट करना है तो आप कंट्रोल की को प्रेस करेंगे एंड देन आइटम्स को सिलेक्ट करते जाएंगे. बट अगर आपको एक एडजेसेंट वे में सारी आइटम्स को सिलेक्ट करना है तो आप शिफ्ट की का यूज़ करेंगे. इफ़ यू वॉन्ट टू सिलेक्ट नॉन एडजेसेंट आइटम्स, देन यू होल्ड डाउन द कंट्रोल की एंड क्लिक वन ऑफ ऑन ईच ऑफ द आइटम टू बी सिलेक्टेड. So what is opening a program? Click on the icon that you want to select and press the enter key. Students, if you want to click on icon that you have selected and if you press the enter key, then the that application window will open, or you can simply double click the left mouse button on the icon to open it. So what are the two ways of opening a program? Firstly, you just select that item and press the enter key, or You double click the left mouse button on the icon to open it. Okay. Arrange the desktop icons. As you arrange your study desk to make it tidy, similarly you can arrange the icons on the desktop to give it to a better look. Right click on the blank area of the desktop. Firstly, you have to right click on the blank area of the desktop and then you will find a list of options. Select the view button, and click on the auto arrange icons option from the sub menu. Click on the auto arrange icon of option from the sub menu and observe the changes. Sorting the icons. Sorting the desktop items means arranging them in a proper sequence. Students, if you want to arrange your desktop items in a proper sequence, then you have to sort it. Firstly, right click on the blank area of the desktop. And then a short menu will appear. And then point to the sort by option. And then click on the name sub option. The icon will be arranged in an alphabetical order. Okay. So firstly you have for sorting. Why you do sorting? Sorting the desktop item means you have to arrange them in a proper sequence. So firstly you have to right click on the blank area of the desktop. Then a shortcut menu appear. Then you have to point to the sort by option and click on the name sub option. And then icons will arrange in alphabetical order. So let us take a practical of this session. See here. I'm just arranging it. Okay. See here, student. This is the window. This is the window screen and known as desktop. This is the first screen of window and it is known as desktop. These small pictures are known as desktop. This small picture is known as desktop. Oh, sorry. These small pictures are known as icons. These small picture are known as icons. And this is the taskbar. This is the taskbar. See, students. This is the start button. This is the start button. So when you click on the start button, a start menu will appear. Students, see here on the right hand side, this is the notification area. This is the notification area. Clock, speaker, battery, network, various items are here in the notification area that will notify you. If you attach one pen drive to your laptop or computer, now you will see your pen drive icon here in the notification area. Students, see at the extreme right corner, desktop. If you click on this now, if you have opened anything and if you just click on it, then desktop will appear. Okay, so this is the open program which we have opened. Okay, so if you just click on any of this, then that will be open like this. Okay, so if you want to do, then there are many options here. Sorting the desktop items. If you want to do sorting, then you just simply right click on it and you just find here various options. Okay, like sort by. See here, if you want to do sorting, then simply right click on the desktop and see here you find one option sort by and just click on name. See here. Now according to the names these icons will get sorted. Okay. And if you want view, just click on view, and there are different large icons. If you want to see large icons are here, right click on the desktop and click on the view option, and small icons, right click on the desktop, view option, medium icon, like this. Okay. Select the view option and click on the auto arrange icons. So you can also auto arrange icons. Just right click on the desktop and in the view and click on the auto arrange icons. Firstly, you have to right click on the desktop and click on the view option and then just go on the auto arrange icons. Then it will automatically arrange your desktop icons. You just refresh also. Okay. So this is the chapter what we have discussed today, okay, about desktop, about taskbar, about sorting, about how to click on the view option and auto arrange icons. Okay, students, and one more thing, if you want to select adjacent items, then just click on the, like we have selected, and then just press the shift button and arrow key. All items are selected. If you want to select in between non-adjacent item, then just press select, firstly select and press the control button. Okay. So this is the function of control button. If you want to select non-adjacent items, then you have to press the control button, and if you want to select the adjacent items, then you have to select the shift button. Okay. And see one thing, if I just click on it, then it is selected. See here, a light background is here, no? So this is selected. If I just release mouse anything here, then it is deselected. So selection means, see here, this is highlighted. This is highlighted. See here, this is highlighted. And if you want to open this, just click, double click on it. Just if I want to open this Google Chrome, then just double click on it. See, it is opened. So if you want to open any of the application, just double click on it. Just double click on it. Okay, students. I think you all have understood the concepts which we have discussed today.